it's still a very famous experiment. And in fact, far more people have heard about Schrödinger's cat than have any idea who is Schrödinger or what the cat was doing. Who is Schrödinger?
Bye-bye.